The dominatrix. Now, what are we doing? Why did
so
I come back to this?
You rescued your friends. What comes next?
A lot of bullshit filler missions.
I think there must have been like 4 escort missions in a row.
It was so bad. Take Pierce to Terminal A. Protect Kinsey while she does nebulous task X. Guard Shandi while she drives to the widget factory.
That was the worst.
That widget factory mission was fucking painful to sit through.
Worse than that Nightblade reboot.
So anyway, we jumped through an arbitrary number of hoops trying to track down this dominatrix. And lo and behold, we find
I'm sorry, but I'm just glad I didn't do that.
That was our idea.
I'm so glad.
You said I had to wear this outfit to
blend in?
How come you're not in these kinky duds?
Please. They know me here.
So how do we get the dominatrix?
Her champion, Dom, is at his throne. Talk to him.
Is his last name Inata?
Yeah. You make that sound weird.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm the one making this weird. That's a chair made of penises, that is. Hey, your leatheriness. I have a question for you.
The Dom recognizes the smartly dressed newcomer.
Yeah. Look, I need to see the dominatrix. How do I make that happen?
If you wish to see the dominatrix, you must prove your worth. Tend to my animals.
Your what now?
The Dom's plushly adorned submissives. Put them back in their cages.
Yeah, sure. You got it. Let's get this party started.
What is this mission? Wait, am I supposed to be?
Over here, fuzzy britches.
Oh, I have. Oh, fuck me. I gotta jump in here?
There you go.
Oh my god, my jump is gonna piss me off in here. You have no idea. Like, my jump is actually gonna infuriate me. I didn't mean to do that. I just threw that at someone.
I'm on you, furry.
This is fun. Oh my god. Just lightly jump. Dunk it. Sprint. Get him knocked
on the floor. Get over here.
And lightly jump.
Get that way, you. I'm gonna get you now.
Lightly jump. Wait, where's he at? Where's the furry at? Sorry, I didn't know where you were at. I couldn't do my thing with you because let you jump. I missed. How do you miss a dunk?
Get back in your kettle.
Have I mentioned how glad I am? I am not in this mission.
About to be really happy that you, especially you can see my glorious calves. By the way, did I ever mention that my in real life calves used to be freaking Cameroon glorious, but then they fell off and became like, I don't know, they just became very disappointing. I was proud of them at first. I don't have to chase them anymore.
Come on, get over it, furry.
Stuck on the pole. I gotta beat him. Jesus. Alright, make sure he's in front of me so I can see him. Go.
That's in. I put your pets away. Now where's that dominatrix?
Not yet. You must now prove your willingness to please.
Piss on it.
That's up to the client. You'll find him on the second floor. Make sure
him.
He is pleased.
Him?
Isn't real. It's just a simulation. Welcome. Somebody order an English breakfast?
Oh, I'm kicking the door down.
Just open the door.
Oh, no! I'm getting ready for you, baby.
Mouse?
Oh, shit! I didn't know you were here.
I'm just a temp. I mean, I don't.
But if you haven't gone pro, then why are you here?
I need to speak with Dominatrix. Dom the Dom told me I'd... But no! No way! I mean, ugh, no offense.
Yeah, it'd be like fucking my cousin. Look, I say you did a good job. Just don't tell anybody you saw me paying for air.
Oh my god! I wondered why Zemos and the boss couldn't look each other in the eye after this.
The client has been serviced.
Back so soon? I hope you got your money's worth, Zemos.
Oh yeah, I really like the way they...
The Dominatrix only meets with champions.
What the
A
chariot
is starting soon, and it's attracted the best racers in the world. Take out your competition and come talk to me.
Finally, back to the killing.
What am I doing here? I feel so alone. I probably deserve this.
Oh my god, Zemos. Don't ever do that again, Zemos. I'm gonna switch to the shoddy. And I'm gonna do this thing called shoddy body. Where I run through. I open these doors. All these doors.
I think this needs new batteries. Feeling frisky, huh?
Wait!
Fuck you, Zemos. I'm gonna leave you for Zemos. You're not worth my time. Not even worth my time at all. What the hell? Oh, Zemos.
The lotion on its skin, or else it gets the hose again. Ooh.
A champion, a winner.
Thank you. Sorry, I'll be on my merry way now. Get out of my way.
I'm a little vinyl pony. I'm a vinyl pony, sure as
You see the shoddy body like that.
Competition is done for. Now let's talk about its race.
Fuck. I'm so fucked.
Oh, you fool.
I'm so
Those
fucked.
Amateurs have never stood a chance. If you want to win the race, you'll need to defeat the Dom.
You right arsehole. You fucking use me.
You are a submissive. You are made to be used. Come, my submissives. Tend to your Dom.
I'll take out your entire damn club, mate.
You know I got a shoddy body on me, bro. What you doing?
Come on now.
Beep.
Oh, I don't care. I'll shoot through everybody.
Bow. 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 Bow.
Hold on. Let me get him too.
Bow.
Your subs to do your dirty work, eh, Dom?
Oh,
before I am through, you'll be begging for your life.
You've obviously never met a saint before.
Your insubordination will not go unpunished.
Big talk for a little man.
What did I just do? Did I drop kick her out of the way?
But you still have to win the race if you want to see the dominatrix.
No, just kill her.
Zemos, to me!
Man, this is bullshit.
We ride.
I don't even want to know. I don't even want to know. Oh my. There's no way this is actually real. There's no way this is
And the races are on. Wow, I never thought I'd be called upon to commentate on pony car racing.
Me neither, Bobby. In fact, I'm pretty sure this is against my contract.
We have an exciting race ahead of us.
Well, you might almost say it's going to be titillating, Bobby. Welcome to the 31st Annual Pony Cart Invitational.
Brought to you today by Leather and Lace.
And speaking of Leather and Lace, they provided the head of the Saints and his pony with their outfits today.
And what fine apparel that is, Zach.
I have to say, though, I wish I had the figure to pull something like that off.
Yeah, I hear you, Zach.
Oh,
but
am I supposed
as good
to
as
be
it may
Steve?
Look, I can't imagine that's very comfortable.
Oh, indeed. I hate to think how bad that must chafe after a long day at the track.
myself, I prefer the
is he? Oh my god. I was trying to think he was
bulletproof. I've always been more of a satin man, Bobby. The way the fine weave Rusty's new trombone has some heat.
And another one bites the
there
dust.
Goes a contestant, Bobby.
I had to get him out of there. I saw he had a
bleeding. Oh my! Down goes Slippery Nipple.
Oh, he's really fast.
Lock it up. Another racer eliminated.
Come on. Whoa, the furries
are over. On the field.
Bullet.
You're never gonna win.
Dude, they're bulletproof.
A crash again on Rusty's new trombone.
Jesus.
And here comes Hot Carlos with his steed, Nicky the Nag.
Send that one to the blue pack.
Oh my goodness, man. This dude's just
bulletproof.
Like, I gotta hit every shot.
This devious gimp is here, always a fan favorite.
I gotta hit every shot for like two whole clips.
Hot Carlos has been blown away!
This is insane! They're not really all that. They weren't very fast until this one started speeding the hell up. Oh, I'm about to get past.
Give it up!
And we have a winner! A
Jesus! We almost lost. Yes, now I think about it.
And that horse has definitely earned an extra carrot today.
We almost lost. Huh. We almost lost. I thought about it because she almost passed. The furry almost passes then. That's right. That's a lot of experience. Never putting that on. Never. Ever. Putting that on. At the races. There's probably one left. Yeah, there should be one left. Pop is top. That does not sound like it's gonna be. This does not sound like it's gonna be pleasant at all. But hey, let's go. Having fun.